So children, after, as we had solved exercise 1.2, 1.3, now next exercise is 1.4. Now the main is, this exercise I am not going to solve fully. Half I will do for you, half you have to do as homework. So let's read the question number 1. What comes after? So the number is 201. So what will come after 201? So we have to write here 202. Now question B and C is your homework. Question number 2. What comes before? So this is number is 205. So what will come before 5? 4. So we will write here 4. And 20 we have to write here same as it is. So the number will become 204, 205. Question B and C is again your homework. In question 3, what comes in between? So question number A, 213, 213. And the number is here 215, 215. So what will come between 3 and 5? So the between 3 and 5, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the number 4 will come between 3 and 5. And this 2, 1 and 2, 1 we have to write same as it is. So number become 213, 214, 215. So this is the sequence of number. In the same way you have to solve B and C. Children, now we are going to learn numbers from 301, 301 to 400, 400. Fill in the missing numbers. So as you can see, there are boxes. In that boxes, some numbers are written in yellow shade, not color. And remaining space are empty. Boxes are empty. And here we have to write the numbers. So first line is done. And then two lines are here. Top to bottom are also done. Number from left to right. So we have always going left to right. So 301, 301, 302, 302, 303, 303, 304, 304, 305, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, 310. So what will come after 10? 3, 1, 1, 311, 312, 314, 314, 315, 316, 317, 318, 320. So here will come 321, 321. So after C, as you can see, unit place is always 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So here will come 1, 1, 1. So here will come 321, 331, 341, 51, 61, 71, 81, 391. After that 392, 398, 399, 400, 400. So in this way you have to write 301 to 400. You have to complete the missing numbers. Jai Bharat children. Today grade 2 children, we are going to learn exercise 1.5. So last video we have learned numbers from 301 to 400. So let's see, by looking at that we have to write this exercise 1.5. What comes after? So the number is 301. So after 301, what will come? 302. B 369. So what will come after 69? 370, 70, 69, 70. 1 after 1 comes 2. 69 after 69 comes 70. Now see. 394. So what will come after 94? 95. This 3 will come as it is. 394 after that will come 395. Question number 2. Write what comes before. Question number 2. What comes before? So the number is 309. So before 9, what will come? Yes, 8. What will come? 8. 0 and 3 we have to write as it is. So the before number of 309 is 308. The number is 385. So what is the before number of 385? The before number of 5 is 4. And this 38 we have to write as it is. 384, 385. Question number C. The number is 391, 391. So the number is 1. So what will come before 1? 0. Yes, so 39 as it is. 390, 391. Question number 3. What comes in between? A 306, 308. So here is 6 and here is 8. What will come between 6 and 8 is 7. The number that comes between 6 and 8 is 7. 30 we have to write as it is. Question number B. 313, 315. So what will come before between 3 and 5? 4. So 31 we have to write as it is. 313, 314, 315. Question number C. 381, 383. So what will come between 1 and 3? 2. So 38 we have to write as it is. So 381, 382, 383. Like that we have to complete exercise 1.5. In the again number series we are going to write number from 401 to 500. So again number grade is given to you 401 410. So we have to write the numbers between them. So we will write 401, 401, 402, 403, 403, 404, 404, 405, 405, 406, 406, 407, 407, 408, 408, 409, 409, 410. Now, 411, 412. After that, you have to write 413, 414. In this way, you have to complete four till 420. Then 421 to 430. Then from 431 to 440. 441 to 450. 451 to 460. 461 to 470. 471 to 480. 481 to 490, and then last I'm going to do for you 491, 492, 493, 494, 494, 495, 495, 496, 496, 497, 497, 498, 498, 499, 499, and last is 500, 500. So children, you have to fill these boxes. You have to write the numbers in the remaining boxes and complete numbers 401 to 500. Children, after completing exercise 1.5, now I am going to give you homework exercise 1.6 and exercise 1.7, exercise 1.8 and exercise 1.9. till 1.10, exercise 1.10. So till exercise 1.10 is your homework. We have learned numbers till 500, and here also number missing numbers are their numbers from 501 to 600 here, 601 to 700 here, 701 to 800 here, 801 to 900 here, 901 to 1000. So children, you have to complete till 1000. You have to write the missing numbers in the boxes and complete the numbers till 1000. That is your homework. Your homework is from page number 75, 76, 77, 78 till 79.